an old lodge house or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I got a little pack of 10 seeds, so I'll try and germinate them in the spring.
Got your lemon tree going on here. Monkey puzzles, are they?
Yeah, they're fine, yeah. One I had, it split into two, didn't it? It forked.
Yeah.
That's starting to die, it's keetling over. I think. The stem part isn't strong enough to support the way it's going to grow, and it's sort of leaned over now, and it's going a bit pale.
That's a stake, isn't it?
No, it hasn't really grown, it's just sort of made those two shoots.
A bit mind about that before now, it's just not a straight line. It's
Airbus over there. That white in the background.
I think it's got to be, hasn't it?
Yeah, looks like that. Oh yeah, Andy. That's inscription there. Samuel Maddock accidentally killed at Lower Kinnerton. The old Celtic symbolism in here. There. The old rectory, isn't it? Looks like the Takens and the church box haven't been too good of late. State of that. See that on the gate there, the old rectory. So it might not even be part of the church now. They might have flogged it off or something.
Yeah, look at it. Okay.
Leak here, isn't it? This this lane here must go in, under or over it.
Somehow.
Yeah, that's poor for church, isn't it?
Like much bigger.
Yeah. Yeah. I go with Pulford.
Oh yeah, because it's not far from much at all, is it?
A couple of miles, isn't it? At least when I'm going past on the bypass, or if I'm on the train, I can look across and see that now and say I've been there. Moat Farm. When they built that one there, they've sort of tried to fit it in with the design. Where that one there, Ian, stand back here. Where that one? Nice, isn't it? I think on the driveway it's got Roth Castle. Delusions of grandeur there.
What's an arm or leg in the railway track right behind it?
That would never have bothered me, you know. Living next to a railway track. I'd live in a railway house.
It's just a couple of post office in the house,
Trains never bother me. And I'll tell you what, you know the old railway stations they closed down?
Yeah.
Imagine the people fight over them. Trying to buy the property. I'll tell you what, that's a nice view, isn't it? You know, out of your house.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yes, it's
lovely. Right. Have you ever come over? I don't know how it's fed, actually.
Yeah, I don't know.
Give me an extra 20, 15, 20 grand on them, innit? Just for the privilege of being next to the village mill pond. Well, that's the Environment Agency and Natural Resources Wales, but a pain in the arse. When you look for the flood thing, when you're on your planning, you just look on the map, it's two-dimensional, isn't it?
Yeah.
And you say, oh, the house is right next to a stream or a river. You don't look at a contour, 50 foot above the waterline, and all of a sudden you give it a negative report, and with that you're fighting with the mortgage company.